Nehemiah, rebuilding the wall in Jerusalem. Nehemiah was a Jew who lived in Persia. He was the king's trusted servant. One day, Nehemiah heard that the Jews in Jerusalem were suffering. The walls protecting Jerusalem were destroyed and had never been rebuilt. Jerusalem was in danger. Nehemiah fasted and prayed for the Lord's help.